Hello, my minions. We're back for short round. We got a weapon. Let's go kick some butt.
Legendary strike.
Okay. What are you doing over there?
There's no time to talk. We have to save the village from these bandits.
Legendary strike.
What? That was stupid. Ah, that's right.
Will show no mercy.
Kill anyone in our way. We'll strip this village.
I knew someone from the school would help. No one else could.
Please, my boy Nijo is trying to fight them down on the beach, but we need someone skilled.
Okay.
I can hear fighting to the east. We have to push these bandits back off the beach.
Thank the heavens you came down here. They're animals.
Legendary strike.
The school has been closed due to the bandit attack. You will have to fight the bandits while I wait for Master Li to return with Kia Min, the wounded student. I will try.
Okay. So, let's go forward.
Another village with no purpose. I will replenish our supplies and continue my search elsewhere. You will all, of course, have to die.
What the?
Legendary strike.
Cannon fire, look out.
Oh, come on. I gotta get used to the controllers. I had a feeling this would have been very much better. Yeah, very much better. Who learned me how to spoke? Good grief. That was terrible.
Yet another village.
Legendary strike.
I love how
legendary strike.
We gotta double tap it. You got more?
I need healing. I need healing.
I think this game is definitely better with the controller. This is gonna get a bit frustrating. I wonder. Interesting. I do have my controller hooked up. Let's see what happens. Considering I don't know how the controls are.
Legendary strike.
Okay. I'm so not used to this other controller.
Legendary strike.
Baddies.
You cannot compare legendary strike. I need healing. Yeah.
Okay, let's try back the keyboard and mouse. We need to save after. Yeah, I just suck at this game. Which is a possibility. Come on, this shouldn't be that difficult. Legendary strike. Heavenly way. Look out. Block. Seriously, I really shouldn't be this bad at this game. This is getting annoying. I think this is one of the things I remember reading about.
Legendary strike.
Oh, come off. Oh, I can't save until these guys are dead.
Look out.
I need healing. This is your skills are more than this tiny village warrants. But I also see something strange and other to you. You could be in another world or a sign of who I seek. A further test is needed. These mercenaries are not the only threat I command. Let us see you contend with this.
Please tell me I don't have to go through all those guys freaking again. If so, you. I remember reading about this. I bit my tongue. This should be really simple, straightforward, easy.
Legendary strike.
Cannon
There we go.
Impressive. Clearly, I have been too dismissive in my search. This village will be torn asunder. Whatever you are hiding, I will have it. I've seen enough of your skills. You will die now, so I am not troubled later.
Holy crap!
You! Well fought, my student, but I cannot risk you against a foe like this yet.
So blatant. We never thought to look in so humble a place. We expected an army. Your strategy, as always, is impeccable.
Your search is over, assassin, but no one will hear of your success. It would seem that my past is catching up to me, and you are destined to be swept along. You have faced your first spirit opponents far sooner than I intended. Dawnstar can explain the nature of such creatures. I must go and make sure everything is in place. I thought I had more time, but perhaps you are ready. Do not be so quick to thank me. My influence caused this attack. You were not meant to see this yet, but now there is no choice. I will explain the school. You have done well, but more than this awaits you. See to your fellow villagers and students, and return to me at the school. We have a great deal to discuss.
Oh, joy.
Well, against those bandits, but I had no idea Master Lee could command that kind of power. He destroyed that ship so easily. This is so confusing. Master Lee said I could explain the nature of spirits, but these were different. That sorcerer forced them to appear like wild dogs let loose. So many spirits seem lost, as if the way to their rest is blocked. I didn't think they were dangerous, but those on the beach, I sensed madness. Time drove them mad. You disrupted them by defeating them in combat. They will not reform for a long time. I hope there is peace in that, but I don't know. So much is worrying me. I was worried enough when we were expecting bandits. Now it seems there are dangers we don't even know about. Master Li called that sorcerer an assassin. Assassins don't attack at random. They have very specific prey. I don't want anything to happen to this home. I've never belonged anywhere else. Would it be strange of me to say I don't know? I have very little memory of my home before coming here, even though I was 3 years old when I arrived. I remember moving around a lot, never staying anywhere for long, and for some reason, the robes of that sorcerer looked familiar to me. I don't know why. I'm sure it's nothing, just the memories of childhood playing tricks. With glimpses of the spirit realm invading my thoughts, I could have seen them anywhere. Remember specific incidents, but I am used to being shunned. People are not very welcoming of those who appear to not let the dead lay peacefully. Master Li said I was brought to him by a concerned ally who received me from yet another person. That person wanted me safe, but he said he couldn't ensure it himself. Master Li doesn't know who that guardian was or what I needed protection from. He promised to look into it, but he's not had time. Your training has taken precedence. My abilities are just a curiosity. You are the center of attention here. I prefer it this way. I can just be. There you go again with your playful words. I never know when you're serious or what my reaction should be. Thanks for this talk. The events on the beach worried me, but you always improve my mood. Let's get back to what you need to do. I don't want to think about it too much. Manipulating chi has not come as naturally to me as it has to you. The things I do are different. I can see spirit shapes and hear the odd whisper. Master Li was surprised, but he has not had time to look into it further. Your training is his primary interest.
We'll have to
Hopefully
get that.
I'll find my skills useful for more than just keeping me up at night. Could we go on to something else?
Yes.
Well, we've already visited Gu Jin, who used to be a guard in the West, they say. Old Ming always has a story, and he's usually by the statue on the beach. Merchant Fen Do is in the village square. He's been expecting new goods any day now, for weeks. Oh, for training or learning the philosophy behind martial combat, go see Smiling Mountain. He is behind the ring, near the student quarters. He's always amusing. We are all spiritual creatures. When we die, our spirits are released to find their way to the underworld. The journey eases the transition from life to death. If their time among the living is troubled or painful, spirits sometimes get lost. They can seem almost alive and are often mistaken for living creatures. They usually only appear for a short time. They say what they need to say and then are drawn to the underworld. If a person's life is very traumatic, his or her spirit can lose its way for a long time. They can go mad trapped in the world of the living.
Interesting.
Spirits change. They lose their connection to the living world and begin to channel darker emotions. They can be very dangerous. I've only seen hints of those. It's been enough. I'm very worried about what may be coming. I don't know. That's the kind of thing old men set on mountains to discover. Some say it is a place of judgment. Maybe it's about reincarnation. You'd think we could just ask the spirits themselves, but if we can't really understand our own answers, how can we hope to fathom theirs?
Interesting.
Then we should return to Master Lee so he can talk to you about this attack.
Good point. That's cute. Interesting point.
Son could not know one and Napier, Isara Yuyo. only Ognawa the ear, Nignipi ear. Conner Fugnost.
Osinsu Kukupir Fuku.
Sa ear Yagovak, Kokonato Sihiri Panoniku. O Anania Ivuwe Ok Sonorok Noka Ognapir. Ikir nik tine piru, u iferek uk son puno. Uk sasa sarana fuk no, dek ni uk ni akawanir rapani. Uo son puno no, yapapap nasia uya sa ye uud. Rotro tuasu.
Smart aleck.
I'm so glad you and Master Lee arrived when you did. My father ran to the school gate to find students to help. Did he make it? That is a great relief. We tried our best, but without you and Master Lee, we would have died. Thank you. Hopefully Master Lee can shed some light on what led to this. A sorcerer in our little village? What is wrong with the world?
This is why we explore.
Oh, you! Dawnstar, there you are. I know I haven't spoken to you in a while. I saw him again last night, and I remembered what you said. I wasn't as afraid.
I'm glad, Mrs. Jean.
He seemed peaceful, if a bit lost. But I know it's not your fault now. I'm sorry for disturbing you and for what I said before.
Remember Zhang Jin, her son? He drowned last year after the mooring she tied let go. A sad accident. I saw his spirit and told her. She thought I was calling up ghosts. Some spirits return because of trauma, to rectify something that disturbed them in life or death. They are very focused. When the pain is gone, they find rest. At least they are supposed to. Jin's spirit told his mother the accident wasn't her fault. Now he wanders, unconnected to this world and unable to pass to the next. Troubled spirits can be set to rest for a time, but unless the greater problem is corrected, it seems all dead are destined to wander until they go mad. I'm sorry. This has been difficult. I don't want to think about how it affects specific people. I'm still not sure I should have told Mrs. Zhang about her child. I don't know. People just want to be left alone with their grief. I guess blame is easier to understand than chance. Come on, we should go see if the students are all right. Master Lee will be waiting.
Alright. This is a good place to save. Before we head in. And since we got our butt kicked severely several times, wasn't quite used to combat, and realizing that I actually need to roll out of the way. Wasn't sure why I wasn't able to actually hit the damn things, but hey, we'll figure that one out later. Alright, my minions. With that said, if you guys and gals like what you see, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. And put me on your favorites. If you guys and gals have comments, want to see something else, want to see more Fallout 4 or a different game or anything else, let me know. Comment below. And until next time, keep on gaming, my minions.